My name is Noa.
My name is Maryam Karim.
We are from the Prague Slimani Girls College.
Our project is about protecting our environment by producing non-toxic plastic. We're going to use instead of oil, we are going to use the starch of the potato to produce the plastic. So our product won't be toxic and is absolutely friendly to the environment.
The potato plastic is exactly friendly to environment. It doesn't produce any toxic polymers, so it is burned. If we take it in the ocean, throw in the ocean, it will be food for fishes, birds, and worms. It doesn't have any worm food.
Also, the plastic has a lot of disadvantage, and it takes a depends of the water's petrol. So it will decline the oil supply of the world. But we can take a start from the expired chips potato and the outfire of the potato. So it will be more cheaper and more healthier.